time, a-holes. It'll be here any minute.
Which will be its loss.
I thought your thing was a sword.
We've been hired to stop an interdimensional beast from feeding on those batteries, and I'm gonna stop it with a sword.
It's just swords were your thing, and guns were mine. But I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
Drax, why aren't you wearing one of Rocket's arrow rigs?
It hurts.
It hurts.
I have sensitive nipples.
My nipples hurt. Oh, goodness me.
What about him? What's he doing?
I'm finishing this so we can listen to tunes while we work.
How is that a priority?
Blame Quill! He's the one who loves music so much.
No, I actually agree with Drax on this. That's hardly important right now.
Oh, okay. Sure, Quill.
No, seriously, I side with Drax.
No, I understand that. You're being very serious right now.
I can clearly see you winking.
Damn it. Using my left eye?
I am Groot.
Hey, we're not looking at you funny.
Well, that's intense.
Hide is too thick to be pierced from the outside. I must cut through it from the inside.
Huh? No, Drax! Wait a minute! Drax!
Hey, stay with me as I've got more on Chris Pratt. Did you know that the actor initially turned down the role of Star-Lord in Guardians of the Galaxy back in 2013? Apparently, he did not want another Captain Kirk or Avatar moment. Even director James Gunn dismissed the idea. After deciding to finally audition, however, Gunn was immediately convinced that Pratt was perfect for the role. Thank goodness, nobody could have played Peter Quill better than Chris. What's your favorite Chris Pratt movie? Let me know below. To receive all the latest movie trailers the moment they are online, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to also check the notification bell. See you next time.